Telecom networks are easily compared to the communication systems in big cities, both in terms of complexity and traffic volume. They can also be managed in a very similar way. Imagine that data packets and phone conversations move inside telecom systems just like cars do in cities, both on streets and highways. However, the movement is not always fluid. There are situations in which traffic is concentrated in sensitive places. The usual rules for maintaining a network can't handle such a large amount of incoming data. Usually, when such a situation occurs, appropriate emergency procedures are implemented. Even the best, experienced operator with limited data perception and under pressure of time can eventually lead to a worsening of the situation, despite the most sincere intentions. All because of a narrow perspective and the inability to connect situations happening far away from each other. Non-optimum decisions start to build up, and the effect? You simply can't see the full view of the network's capabilities. Therefore, Comarch invests in solutions based on artificial intelligence. It allows precise observation of all bandwidth and expected values. Thanks to AI, you can quickly respond to anomalies in the source. You don't have to waste time and money on painstakingly eliminating the effects of those defects. After all, AI has a much broader perception than humans. Comparing all available parameters at the same time, artificial intelligence can distinguish momentarily exceeding parameters from a real anomaly. If only artificial intelligence could take care of it from the start, there wouldn't be any traffic jams in our city. What's more, different AI can work together using various models of inference. In this way, the system increases the probability of choosing the best solution. And you, as an experienced operator, can still fulfill strategy and policy in a time of impediments.